Hey, shoot this guy for me, buddy. Oh, yeah, get some. Oh, you're screwed. You're done for now. Oh, you got slain. Hello and welcome. Dirty William here, back with another episode of Nemesis, Winds of Change, I think is what it's called. So, yeah. Got a little bit more food, got my inventory all squared away, and I'm wearing no pants. Yeah, because I know what the ladies like. Anyway, we're going to go tackle this last part in this section. Got a little bit more food, killed some more sheep, like you do. I also killed some cows, but I only got like 3 pieces of leather, which is kind of disappointing. But it's... Oh, hi, bad guys. Everywhere in there. Look at that. Hi. I didn't expect you guys to be here. Actually, I'm going to try this out. Stop it. Because it seems pretty brutal. The knockback is especially useful, I think. Oh, and look at you and your bow. Get some. Come on. Yes. Oh, you got me. And I got you. Yes. Let's switch to the axe. I want the axe. Hello? Anyway, there's some books in here, so let's take a look at those real quick. Oh, come on, pick them up. Let's put them down there and there. Let's take a look and see what it reads. The prisoner's executioners are a force to be reckoned with. While slow, the deadly axes they wield will send you running after just one slip up. Ew. And that's all I get from that book. Okay. The prison. This structure was created from the roots of the earth during the shaping of this world. In recent years, however, the rotted to the core civilization of Creation Lake has converted it into a prison. Next page, please. A prison for who? Or for whom? Whatever. Doesn't matter. Political enemies, killers alongside thieves, traitors, and the like, all are consigned to these depths and forgotten. Well, that doesn't sound too cool. Sounds actually pretty darn bad. Let's get this stuff back here. My little shulker box thing is very, very useful. I really like that a lot. Let's go in here and start torching stuff up. Yep, and there's bad guys already. What a shocker. Hi. Oh, you shot your own mount. Oh, you're so dumb. Do it again. Oh, I'm going to watch you kill your own dude. Do it. Oh, you're so stupid. You're such a dummy. Oh, they're shooting me from the back. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm getting ready to die. Come on, bro. Bro-ham. While heal up. Unfortunately, that thing doesn't have very much more durability left. Let's eat some more food bites. Good. Switch back to our axe, go around the corner, and what do we see? More spawners. Because, of course, we do. Okay, let's do that. Okay, he did. Let's go ahead and get rid of this. We don't need this here. Put that down, and I saw there's a cauldron right there, which is neat, and one right there too. Should we go ahead and get that? Why not? Why shouldn't we? Some steak, some pants! I'm wearing pants again! Pants are back on the menu. I don't think that works very well in this context. I have no iron to make myself a new thingy there, which is disappointing. Man! My food is just going away so fast. So fast. So rapidly. So very rapidly. I guess we're supposed to go down here. Let's break this away. Oh, shrimp. Oh, God. This is why I wish I had iron so I could make a bucket and get some water and be able to escape quickly. Is there any way that I could steal some of this? Oh, new recipes. That is sweet of them. I like new recipes. I probably should have destroyed that spawner over there as well. Oh, some bedrock for you. That's what I figured it would be. The reason I couldn't get up there would be... Oh, that was a mistake. Let's just dirt that back up real quick. Oh, hi, spider man. Oh, get off me. Get off me. Go away. I don't like you. Let's destroy this, because that's going to cause issues. Yeah, we don't want that. Well, let's put out a torch there too, for good measure. Just everything's scary in this place, and I don't want that. So let's get some blocks, get those on the hot bar, and see if we can maybe make a little staircase down, because I don't want to fall past a bunch of stuff and then things just fall on top of my head. And I feel that might be the case, and we don't want any of that stuff going on. How much do I got? I got 51. That's probably nowhere near enough, but we can try. That was wrong. That was also wrong. That's slightly better. I'm getting gooder at doing this. Nope. Not even close. Nope. Just place it down. There we go. Can you place one there? There we go. And maybe. Hello. Can you place blocks in this game? There we go. Yeah, I'm not going to have near enough. Okay. Oh, nope. Almost. Almost had it. Come on. Do the thing. Little bit of light. Oh, that's not going to work very well. Let's do this. There we go. Oh, so close. Oh, God, I'm just so wasteful. Just wasting everything. Come on. There we go. Get it down. Come on, put the thing down. Here we go. There's a buddy. All right, we're making progress. I feel this is the way to do it. Give me that back. Please, thank you. Please and thank you. There we go. Just, come on. No. Oh my God, no. Why are you doing this to me? What's down there? Just a pool of water. Oh God. Jeez Louise, dude, could you place the blocks the right way? I almost fell. That would have been funny as hell. Let's take more time out of my viewers' lives that they'll never get back. Let's see, can I do that? And I'm out. Well, hello. Let's get out of the water. Let's torch some stuff up around here, because none of this looks good and healthy. Man, these guys have some hit points. Look at that. Let's get rid of that. Place another torch and see what's in the box. Some torches, power 1 bow. I've got power 1 and flame already, so that's fine. Food is good. Take the arrows. Yeah, so this, I don't know what this is supposed to be in here. A little guard shack, maybe? Oh, hi. Hello. Get rid of that. Torch it up. Oh, a tripwire. Anything in here? No, but there might be traps later on. So that's a good thing to know. Should I just drop down here? Hi, buddy. Seems like I'm taking the long way around. Get knocked back. Oh, Skelly. Oh, wait. Good. Torch. Run. Hide. Torch. Run. Hide. Back up the stairs. Oh god. Eat food so you don't die. Okay. Come on, bad guys. I wish they would drop those things. That would be very useful for me in this fight. Come on. This thing's gonna run out soon. I'm gonna be just up a creek. Oh, shrimp. What broke? I bet my armor broke. Oh God, eat food. How did that guy spawn over there? That's nutter butter. Eat some more food, get some more health, run in, torch that thing up. Health, health, health. Okay. More bad guys. Always good. Oh my god, my hunger in this game is so stupid. I'm gonna, like, use this axe up just before I even get anywhere in here. Torches. Hi. Sorry, but I will have to do that real quick. Oh! Come on, blow up. Yes! Why can't I eat? Why can't I eat food? Where are the prisoners spawning from? These things? Probably, maybe. Oh, dear. Is he doing that? Oh, it's supposed to be plates. That's what I heard, the little pressure plate things. Let's retreat slightly while eating food. I don't know where those guys are coming from. Yeah, this axe is about donezo, which is unfortunate because it was really good. Let's destroy this. Jeez Louise, dude, quit it. Where are you guys coming from? God, they hit so hard. Oh, man. They hit hard. Like, super duper hard. There's gonna be spawners, like, in these side rooms or something, right? Anything cool in here? Emeralds! Yes! Finally, I can trade with the villagers. Yeah, they're spawning from somewhere. Get that stick out of my face, son. Where's the spawner? Leather I'll take. Maybe they're still just spawning from that thing. Let me see. Have we done this one? No. Nothing in there. Cool. That's great. It's fun. New hat. Another emerald. And an arrow. We'll take that. Let's see here. My boots broke. That's what broke. Okay. No big deal. Let's put a little candle here on the table. There's a regular zombie. Couple regular zombies. Those guys, you just don't want any part of them. They're just so rude. Okay, we got that. Let's see. There's a dude. Hi, buddy. Oh my god, now I'm on fire. That is awesome. Love this game. Love it, love it, love it. Love dying of hunger. Dirt. Get on my hotbar. That's not gonna work very well. Let's do that real quick. Emerald boots, yes. And what kind are they? They are uncommon. Fine by me. Doesn't matter. I will take it. What else is in here? Some leather, torches, cracked stone bricks, which we don't really need. I think I searched everything up in here. Everything is broken. Everything is broken! Boop. Hello! Go away. Go! Boop! That's not good. Oh my god. Okay. Place a torch down there and there. Man, this shield has just about had it. Which is unfortunate, because I really need to keep that. food. I'm going to go back in there and see what this is before I progress further. I want to see what is in here. Executioner's axe. Good. Yes, give me that thing all day. Let's do this real quick. Let's eat so we can regen some hearts. Chuck this thing on the floor, open her up, and see what we can toss in. That, all that stuff, those things, etc., etc. God, just a mess of crap. Emeralds, got enough of that. We'll put that over there. Maybe this would be useful for me in here instead. I don't know. Put that in there. Okay. Really wish I had some more gear. Really do. Let's just get rid of that. Let's do a little torch run. Dispensers, interesting. Oh, this is where I might get dead. Oh, you guys fight. You guys go ahead and do your thing. It's fine. Oh, get wrecked. Hey, shoot this guy for me, buddy. Oh, yeah, get some. Oh, you're screwed. You're done for now. Oh, you got slain. Tried to jump and kill the guy at the same time. Didn't work very well. It's fine, though. Let's destroy this. The spider just fell and hurt himself. That's funny. Excuse me. I found that very, very funny. Okay, torch. That's torched up. What we got here? Ooh, rare item. We'll take that. And torches and more arrows, because why not? And apparently because I got a... can I look inside these things? Nothing in the furnaces, looks like. I like the little setup here, though. It's very cute. Alright, let's kill this thing. Oh my god, really? Get rid of you. We don't want that. There we go. Should be semi-safe, except for, like, random spawns, but the random spawns aren't that big of a deal. It's these, named bad guys that are such a pain in the ass. Hey, there goes my alarm. That's fun for me while I'm recording. Don't like you. I like their little orange outfits, though. That's very, very funny. Hey, shoot that guy. There you go. Go get him. Oh, the fire tick, I think, is what's doing me in. Ow. In my face, he doth shot. He doth shot me in my face. Eat some food. Alright, just like we did before, regen hearts, run in, guns blazing. And by that, I mean torching things. I see you over there. I see, also see you guys over there. God, these guys are brutal. Run! You guys can fight amongst yourselves if you want to. Oh, get fight! Oh, fight! Yes, yes, yes! Fight him! Get him! Shoot him in the neck! Oh, you don't have a neck. Shoot him in the neck bone! Get him! That is so funny. Was that... Oh dear, he just spawned. Eat. Something of mine just broke and I don't know what it is. Oh, for fuck's sake, dude. God, you can't just light up the thing. You've got to light up, like, everything around it, too. Get rid of these. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Okay, I think this is the wool. Which is fantastic. Okay, let's run over here. Yeah, it looks like that's it. Anything cool back behind it? No. Okay. Blue wool, got some. Yay. Check your recipes. I don't want to check my recipes. I don't have time for that. God, oh, that looks really cool in here, though. I like that a lot. I like that. I wonder if I can get a little bit better screenshot of that. Maybe if I kind of get rid of that, stand up here and not fall in would be cool. But that floating stick over there is awesome. All right, I think that was everything. I wonder if I broke that chest if it... Oh, I didn't see this. Hello, how are you? Oh, you jerk. This must be the way out. Very possibly the way out. I like the beds, though. And let's break this for good measure. Eat some food. Man, I go through mutton like a beast. It's insane. Cobwebs, I'm not sure what I would use those for. Emeralds, thank you very much. I'm leaving all this bread behind because, geez Louise, I mean, honest to God, if the mutton is not going to do anything for me... Ooh, golden helmet. If the mutton's not going to do anything for me, what exactly... I thought there was a creeper over there. What's the bread going to do? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Yeah, so... Anyway, let's see if we can get out of here... Is this the second intersection? There's a ladder there, and I literally just jumped straight the hell down. That's smart. Teleport to Champion's Altar. Yeah. So this is the next intersection. Intersection 2, the Lowlands. Cool. So what do we got here? A little preview. Oh, what? Hello? Hi, Pig. Yellow Wool, Verdant Venture. We got Lime Wool, Whispering Underpass. And Pink Wool, Silverstone Quarry. Ooh, quarry. Maybe I'll get something decent there. Okay, well, let's hoppy on doodle back here. Oh, lag. That hurt my brain. And turn around and go the right way. Oh, there's stairs here someplace. There they are. Great. I'm a good player. I really am. 38 levels from destroying those spawners is just nuts. Get down the ladder. So let's go up here and let's plant down our beautiful thing. What did we get? Light blue wool, okay? So we break this thing, like you do, and then, woo, light blue wool get. Yes, so that's 4 out of 16, so we're a quarter of the way through. And I'm hoping the episodes don't last that long, where I can get through a little bit more stuff in a faster way than what I am, because right now, I've been having to wait a long time for, oh, hello trees, that grew while I was gone, thank you. I got the cows up there, excuse me, for the beef, and I got these guys for mutton, but the mutton is not really, it's not really doing too much. I think I'm going to try stakeout on my next run, and I don't mean like stakeout the fast food place, I mean like actual steak here, so let's just trade that out right now, and I've got enough torches and stuff. Yep, I'm going to dump my inventory and then head on to intersection 2, so thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like for me not having a helmet on my head now, which is disappointing. I have to rectify that. Until next time, this is Dirty William doing the dirty work.